in the spirit,
in the word of God,
we will
suffer in this lifetime.
Yeah, lifetime.
But there is coming a day in the renewal of all things, in the fullness of Christ's presence, where because of his person, because of his presence, there will be no more tears. He himself will wipe them away. No more crying, mourning, pain, no more cancer, no more death. I have joy in the pain, because I will gain in a new way the presence of Jesus himself. And in holding on to these things when we all suffer in life, you will allow us to be the kind of person that Job was. Job chapter 1, he got horrible news after horrible news after horrible news. His entire family, all of his kids were wiped out, all of his belongings, all of his wealth was all wiped out in a day. And it says, then Job arose and tore his robe and shaved his head and fell on the ground. That's how they mourned of it.
That's in the heavens.
But look what he did. And worshiped. That's the man that I want to be.
Yeah, I want to be.
I want to be the kind of man that the more I lose, the more I worship God.
I worship God.
Because the more I lose in this world,
this word,
the more of a treasure he becomes to me in this moment.
Yeah, moments.
And Job said, naked I came from my mother. Return there. The Lord gave.
The God lays.